Man, I've never seen a pony eat so many apples.